Welcome to another episode of Health Basket. Gastritis is a very common problem, and gastritis mainly occurs due to improper lifestyle or unhealthy eating habits. Taking excessive of oily foods and then not eating at proper time, no proper sleep, and taking excessive preserved oily junk foods. These are one of the main reasons for gastritis are important factors for gastritis. Excessive stress in their life can also be a factor for gastritis. Sometimes people tend to take a lot of uncooked foods. So taking uncooked foods can also lead to gastritis. The common symptoms of gastritis is stomach pain, burning sensation in the stomach, burning sensation in the chest area, nausea, vomiting, and then foul smell from the mouth. The person may also experience headache, coated tongue, excessive salivation in the mouth, and total they will be having uneasiness or they will be very disturbed. They may also get an aversion to take food. What are the lifestyle changes or what are the food changes we have to make to prevent gastritis? First thing we have to do is we have to avoid the acidic foods and we have to take more alkaline foods. Now we will see what are the acidic foods. Tea, coffee, junk foods, bakery foods, uncooked foods, excessive meat, red chilies or excessive pepper intake, all these types of foods are called as acidic foods, and these acidic foods will also contribute to the excessive acidic secretion in their body. So when the acid is excessively secreted in their stomach, that may lead to gastritis. And people with gastritis, they should not drink water immediately after eating. So they should drink water at least after 15 minutes of eating. When they do not take the food in the proper timings, that time also the pitta and the vata. In Ayurveda, we consider this problem to be excessively pitta aggravated. When the pitta is excessively aggravated in the stomach or when the body is become excessively hot, then the person tends to feel gastritis. So the person feeling or experiencing gastritis must take food at a proper time.
To get more health tips from the best doctors, subscribe to Health Basket YouTube channel and don't forget to click the bell icon. Stay connected with our Health Basket page on social medias.